While our op says, where the fuck is our opponent?
He just saw me and I just kind of peeked the fuck out and he was like, the fuck? Alright. Get in now.
I'm getting in. Wait, send me an invite again? Thank you.
don't hit the vans. Do not hit the vans.
What are you trying to do? Get them stuck up there?
Nope, watch.
What am I supposed to be watching exactly?
Wait for it.
Oh, the dump truck.
Oh, okay, God!
You died, but did you die?
Yeah, it respawned me.
Cause your car went so far in the air, didn't it?
Yeah, it made it to the second and was going to the third tier, and as soon as it hit the third tier, it just instantly responded.
Yeah, I saw that, though. That was good. That's how you exploit physics. That's how you exploit physics to cause cars and people to go out of bounds.
Honestly, you can do that with any car. I'm gonna do it with this car and to be higher.
I know. I mean, that started with a bunch of old school games. I mean, people do that in Halo.
We've been doing this forever.
Yeah, that's my point. It's always fun to do that shit.
It actually bounced me out of the car and then respawned me.
Shit. He's instantly stunning with that too. I didn't even know those could ins. The chat. Always stupidly insane. Oh, dude, I fucking think I was Vegas so badly.
Chat never gets old.